Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a Steam account on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening up a web browser on your phone and searching for Steam. Now tap on the first item, store.steampowered.com. On the homepage of the Steam website, tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top left corner. Tap Login from the menu that appears. Scroll down the login page and tap Join Steam. Type your email address into the text field, and then type it again to confirm it. Then select your country of residence. Tap on the checkbox to the left of where it says, "I am not a robot," and then complete the captcha. Check the box to say you are 13 years of age or older, and then tap Continue. You will then receive an email from Steam to confirm your email address. In the email, tap the Verify My Email Address button. Your email has now been verified. You can go back to the browser that you were creating the account on. Choose an account name and create a password. Your password must contain at least 8 characters. Tap Done. Your Steam account will now be created. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.